Police are investigating a wild shooting that killed a man on a busy freeway at around noon. It happened on I-35 south of downtown near Marcellus. Police are still there investigating the crime scene, and the road is still closed for the investigation. Ken Kaltoff is live in the newsroom with details. Ken?
Well, Christy, police gave us some additional information about this within just the past hour. There is a lot of social media today about who the victim might be, but the victim's name has not officially been confirmed. We're told the victim who was killed was driving a gold Honda on the freeway when police say a black-colored sedan pulled up. A suspect got out of that other car, approached the victim on the road, and started shooting. A truck hit the gold Honda from behind. An innocent bystander in another dark-colored car was wounded but survived. Police spent hours out there on that road gathering evidence. They have made no arrests in this case. The police spokesman describes the crime as brazen.